My name is Aaron.
And I'm Jen.
And we are Team AJ.
Misadventures of Team AJ.
You're darn right.
We are. So tonight, we are supporting our home team, the New Orleans Pelicans.
Go Pels.
Mm-hmm. And tell them who they're playing.
They are going against the San Antonio Spurs. This is the play-in game for the play-in tournament for the NBA. So the 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th seeds get a chance to all play in to the NBA playoffs. So if the Pels win, they have to go and play the 7th seed, which is the LA Clippers. And if they win both games, they are in the playoffs, and then it starts the normal, like she said, thumbs up, normal 5 or 7 game series. I don't remember which, but it doesn't matter. They're going to be in the playoffs at that point. So with that said, like I said before, go Pels, and I cannot wait to see them win tonight.
Correct. We definitely want to cheer on our New Orleans local bands, support our Louisiana, New Orleans heritage with the amazing people that are here, and we are big sports people, so we always support our local teams, of course, the New Orleans Pelicans and also the New Orleans Saints. So with that said, we're definitely looking forward to a great game. We're praying they move on.
We are at the Championship Square, and they have concerts and other pregame events for the New Orleans Saints here. Also, at times, they do events for the Pelicans. And at times, other people come do concerts and things of that sort here at the Championship Square. And if you just take a look around for a second, you can also see up there is the entrance to the Caesars Superdome. I almost said the old name of it, but they have a statue now and a commemoration to Tom Benson, the former owner of the Saints who passed away recently. And it is awesome here. You'll see all the vines and all the plant life on the sides of the fences. That's blocking the cars parking that's underneath here. But they tried to make it as majestic as they can. And quite frankly, this is an old building. This was made in the 70s, the Superdome. But yet, all this looks like it's fresh. Still looks like a spaceship, but hey, still beautiful. We're heading to the Smoothie King Center. This is the home of the Pelicans. And tonight, they will go against the San Antonio Spurs. And let me tell you something. They will win. Let me tell you why they will win. Because Brandon Ingram's back. And quite frankly, even without Zion, they have been great this past couple months. So be ready. Be prepared.
Mm-hmm.
Go Pels.
And if they win, who are they playing, Aaron?
They will play the LA Clippers in Los Angeles if they win tonight. Okay. So
let's go Pels. We're rooting Pels for you as always.
We are in front of the New Orleans Pelicans Smoothie King Center. And we are looking at, they got free face paint for the kids. They have, this is the beer garden area that they have for season ticket holders. They have the Red Bull truck, the DJ out here. Get loud! Look at the giant Connect Four that the kids are playing. All my ladies, pop your backs. Let's see who's gonna win. A game set match, won by the red one. Now you know you're in New Orleans. One of the vendors for food is selling Tony Satchery's jambalaya. But you also know you're at the arena because the jambalaya is $11.75. And a $5.25 soda water. Come on now, man. Out here there is merchandise for the Pels. So you don't even have to go inside to buy caps, jerseys, shirts, anything Pels related. They even have like little plush dolls. Anything Pels related, you can get it right here. Or you can go inside where the store is. They also have it at the 100 level, that's the lower level. You can actually make your own sign for the Pels. And here comes my wife singing. She wants to dance with somebody.
Want to dance, maybe?
Not at all.
Wow, party pooper.
That's what I was saying. Let's go, Pels.
So you can get signs at the 100 level, and you can make them yourself to have signs at the game. And they also are handing out Get Loud Y'all type signs. They're trying to just bring the energy to this place for one of the most important games in recent Pelicans history. This is amazing.
So I see some beanbag toss. Would my husband be interested in a beanbag toss? I think we should go see if we can play. So tonight, besides coming to see the Pelicans try to get to the playoffs, we were looking forward to seeing Jason Neville's Funky Soul Band play tonight for the opening of the Pelicans game from 6:30 to 8 o'clock. Due to the rain, we just found out they canceled it, so we are so upset. We were looking forward to say hi to them and support them because we love them. They're so amazing and talented. It's one of our favorite bands. And we're just really upset about that, but positivity, let's go Pels. And we'll be here next time they play. They also play at other places, so we'll definitely see them soon. But we're ready to have a good time at the game. So the crowd is amazing tonight. Everyone is coming to support their home team, the New Orleans Pelicans. Everyone is hyped up. We are ready for this win. So everyone, say a prayer that the New Orleans Pelicans go on to the next team so they can win the playoffs.
Let's go Pels.
Let's go Pels. So one of my favorite things about New Orleans is when you are coming from the West Bank and coming over the bridge and vice versa, when you're going over to the West Bank, you see the Smoothie Center lit up in amazing lights, and you get to see the Caesars Superdome lit up with amazing lights. And of course, you can, from watching the videos, I'm obsessed with lights, but I just love it. It's just such a beautiful view. And that's when you know you're by the city, is when you see them lit up, and it's just so symbolic for New Orleans. Especially here, we all support our local teams, sports teams. And I have to tell you, living in New Orleans in the past 6 years, I've never seen bigger supporters in basketball or football than when it comes to here in New Orleans supporting their New Orleans Pelicans and the New Orleans Saints. So that's actually one thing I've noticed. They are diehard sports fans here. And it's awesome because we love sports.
The statue you see here is of Mr. Tom Benson. He was the owner of the New Orleans Pelicans and the New Orleans Saints. In his lifetime, he did amazing things. He was a self-made billionaire that made it his mission late in life to preserve New Orleans brands and culture. He bought the New Orleans Saints and the New Orleans Pelicans when there was a threat of those teams moving out of New Orleans and into other communities. His wife, Gail, and himself were also responsible for bringing brands back like Faubourg Beer and providing funding for hospitals in the local area. They are great people, and we thank them for everything they have done. Also, when we are in Christmas time, his wife Gail will go to Walmart, one of the local Walmarts in the area, and buy out all the layaway. So when people go to pick up their layaway, it's already purchased for them, and they don't have to finish the purchasing of that layaway. They are just awesome people, and Gail continues that legacy like there's no other. I would like to once again thank them both for being so awesome.
Look, people are still coming in. This game's gonna be absolutely lit. I mean, this is gonna be the most fire Pelican experience. Cannot wait. I cannot wait for tonight. And hopefully the Pelicans win. I know a lot of people like to say we. I'm not on the team, so I don't normally say we, but I will say our Pelicans. As far as New Orleans goes, tonight is the night.
I guess it's time to say goodnight. We are actually gonna be ending this as we're going into the game because we're not gonna be able to really film inside. It's gonna be very loud. Everyone's gonna be cheering like crazy, including us, to support the Pelicans. And after we leave here, it's, especially if they win,
it's gonna be absolutely nuts.
It's gonna be nuts, lots of chanting. It's gonna be very loud. Everyone having an amazing time, enjoying the Pelicans win. So we're gonna say they're winning because we're, you know, we want them to win. So positivity, everyone, positivity. So
With that said, all I can say is this: laissez les bon temps rouler.
Let the good times roll.